In terms of your performance, some of your co-stars, I'm not going to say they have complaints, but they kind of have complaints. Here, let's have a look at this.
Is it mean not looking them in the eye and all that?
Could be.
Yeah.
Hugh, since you kept falling asleep on set, usually when Ellen and I were acting, I was just curious if you got your snoring problem looked into.
Have you got your snoring problem looked
into? It's a very adorable, small form of snoring. I would call that a wheeze, really, a wheeze. But I was lying on that slab a lot, and I do wake up at 3:30 to train, so lying there. And Ellen is so sweet because she had her hands like this next to my head, and she would wake me up just gently. And so I think for about 5 minutes, I was like, yes, yeah. Snoring like having some weird dream. And then she'd be like, oh.
It's good that you think that she was enjoying that process, because it turns out...
Hugh, you fell asleep a lot on that slab. Am I really that uncompelling as an actor?
Ouch.
This is a fire.
This is bad.